Paul Akadi on his album. He hails from Okeho in Oyo State, named Paul Abiodun Akadi. With his Arise Africa single making waves, he spoke on his upcoming album. Talking about his message, he said,
"What we are telling people, I would like to start by saying that I have a mission for doing music. You understand? And some of these things, some of these missions, number one, to inspire people. To tell people that, come, there is hope for you. No matter what you are going through, no matter the challenges you are facing, there is hope for you. So as long as you believe in your dream, something is going to have a dream, but if you don't believe in that dream, there's no way it's going to come true. So, this song, Arise Africa, is also geared towards that mission to tell people that, come, Africa is beautiful. No matter the challenges we are facing, no matter the different things going on right now, Africa is beautiful. We are telling people, arise to your dream, face your dream. Definitely one day get through.
Amongst other singles, he spoke on Others to Expect.
We have Victory Song. We have The Reason Why I'm Singing. We have God's Image. And we have Image.
Video premiere, Emma Naira. Elele featuring Davido.
If your body na elele, my body na wire. If my body na elele, I be the one you require. Oh yeah, ele for me, dance for me. Let them know say that you happy for this. Ele for me, dance for me. Let them know say your body elele.
Triple MG First Lady Emma Naira has released the striking visuals for a banging single, Elele, featuring BET award-winning artist Davido.
Hello, Mr. Wire. What is your heart desire? I'm ready to flex. What is your name? Me, I be Emma Naira. There is no need to holla. I no come for your naira. Just Elele for me, Elele for me. Then I will be your supplier. If your body go, then my body go. It go be like ready go. Baby, what I go? If your body go, then my body go. It go be like medico. Oh, baby, what they go?
The video was directed by award-winning cinematographer Cheson Ogunro, styled by the renowned China B, and shot at Inagbe Beach Resort in Lagos. The song itself was produced by Triple MG's newcomer, Sele Bobo.
If your body na wire, I could be your supplier. Ole, ole, ole. If your body na wire, then I could be your supplier.
If your body na elele.
Joan Rivers out of intensive care. Joan Rivers, who promoted her 10th book, Diary of a Mad Diva, earlier this year has been moved out of intensive care and is being kept comfortable in a private room in a hospital. Rivers, 81, had been on life support in Mount Sinai Hospital since having a cardiac arrest in New York last week. The comedian stopped breathing during a procedure on her vocal cords at an outpatient clinic last Thursday. Her daughter Melissa Rivers gave a statement confirming the improvement in her mother's health on Wednesday. "My mother has been moved out of intensive care and into a private room," said the statement from Melissa. "Thank you for your continued support." Joan Rivers had been on life support for almost a week. No further information has been given regarding her current medical condition and prognosis. Life support usually involves a ventilator to help with breathing and helps keep a patient's vital organ Rivers' representative has dismissed report that her family has plans to sue the endoscopy clinic where she was treated. The actress and stand-up comedian is well known for her acerbic wit and has more recently turned it on the red carpet's worst-dressed celebrities, hosting the E! Network's Fashion Police. Juan knows best. Westerns director Andrew McLaglen dies. Andrew McLaglen directed 1969 film The Undefeated, starring John Wayne. The director, who was best known for westerns and action films including The Wild Geese and McClintock, has died aged 94. The filmmaker worked regularly with John Wayne, directing the star in McClintock, The Undefeated, Chisholm, Cahill U.S. Marshal, and Hellfighters. The news of McLaglen's death was confirmed by the late actor's estate, John Wayne Enterprises. The British-born director's career ran from 1950 to 1990s. McLaglen was the son of Oscar-winning British actor Victor McLaglen, a former professional boxer who starred alongside Wayne in such classics as She Wore a Yellow Ribbon, directed by John Ford.